I'm like the right girl, Sadie.
Are you going to take pictures?
Yes, I am.
Can I take a picture by myself because these other three aren't planned?
Nice.
Left edge, inside. Ow!
Ooh.
Oh, too much. Where's it going?
Left edge, inside, prong, pushed it.
Thank you. Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Bless all of this food that we are eating, and bless all the people who make possible this tournament. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Enjoy.
Our vice chairman is Hans Meyer.
Yes.
Our treasurer is Joe Ayan.
Yes.
Manny Suarez is in charge of volunteers. Yes. I would also like to thank all our volunteers who worked the registration and are currently selling raffle tickets to you. We have next, we have George Hyde, who's in charge of marketing and all the signs.
Wow.
And Dan Keeley, who was past chairman many, many years ago. Mm. Too many years ago, Dan Keeley. Let's see, who else I have here? Let's see, Eric Brown, past Grand Knight. Where's Eric?
He's around. He's in there. He is.
Here, Eric is over here. And let's see. Ralph Rangelo is in charge of food that you're eating now. I don't see Ralph. Where's Ralph? Okay.
He's eating.
And then we also have Mel Velez, who's one of my solicitors. I saw Mel over here in the corner. Let me just see if I missed anybody here. Patrick Reagan, another solicitor, and Julio Milan. And that's it. Oh, and then I also want to thank our auctioneer, the one and only Tony DiPietro.
Hey!
Hey, Tony!
A special thanks goes out to Weston Hills Country Club. If you have a tournament to run, there's not a better place to run a tournament here than at Weston Hills. We really appreciate the support from Mike Glazer, general manager, Ernie Ruiz, director, and Rick Nye for running our tournament for us. Also, Michelle Young and her staff, especially Helen, who's taking care of us here today. We're going to start the auction and raffle in about 15 or 20 minutes. And we have 65 raffle items.
450 over here. I got 450 going once, 450 going twice, and I think I got it sold. I got 500 over here. Walter, 500 bucks. Walter bid $500. I got 500 here. I'm looking for 5 1/4. I'm looking for 5 1/4. 5 1/4. 5 1/4. I got 500 going once. I got 500 going twice. I'm sold for $500, Walter.
Ristorante Italiano and Sal Greco. $50 gift certificate. Last four digits, 6051. 6051.